Hello and welcome. This is the Asylum, and it's time for the Daily Word Games. As always, we start with the Wordle in Hard Mode, and we always start with our penultimate guest, so we get to start with the word Spire. Everything I'm thinking of is gone. Let's try that. Let's try through. H is gone. Do you want to go with berry or fairy? Oh, it's not either of those. Because the R can't be in that position. I don't think that's on the list. It's a good guess, though. Feral is a great guess. Feral was a great guess. Back to back threes, baby. Symbol. Blood. Nada. Raise. A miss. Yes! A three in the symbol as well. Yes! It was a miss. Squidwardle. Valve. Train. Start. Please be start. 333, baby. 333. Yes. Fibble. Now, these are all gray, so we know one of these letters is in the word. Let's guess it's the A. Bread. A is still, let's try the A again. Okay, the A and the R are both out. So that makes that work, but that doesn't work. So the A is definitely not in. Let's assume the R isn't in and the L is in. No. We're gonna guess that. Go with mouth. Month. Oh, we forgot a letter from slang. It's month. We forgot a letter from slang. Summit. Cakes, fashion statement, icing. Raid. McCoy. Dare. Rain. Burt. Doing. Doing. 103. Not bad. It's about what I aim for. Word in one. Tutor. Mini. Let's get solving. Style, charm, or attractiveness per one and kind. Close bud. Black cats and red moons. Omen. Make a face, say. Prefix with fat or fan fat. Or fan fiction. Low fat? Low fiction? Sci-fi. Non-fat. Non-fiction. Title Shakespeare wrote Romeo. That is to say, I mean... Chemical element found in many immune boosting supplements. Zinc. Finally great. Zest. Homey. React. 108. A little bit longer than I wanted to go, but that's okay. Here we go. Now what? What? Say not, dare not. Dare not. Dog dare. Guide dog. Field guide. Open field. Say open. Say, oh, what say? Oh, no. Not. See what's wrong. I don't see what's wrong. Super, complex, expand, facility, elaborate, swell, gift, block, compound, flare, neat, explain, knack, development, specify, nifty, development, compound, complex, and facility. Maybe not development, but block. Super, swell, neat, and nifty. Knack, flair, gift, facility. Compound, development, complex, and block. I swear I tried that. Okay, that's a stretch. Elastic. Share isolated C's, so they're not clearly right. Crow share. I see repair. No, I'm not going to put repair in yet. Especially since it could be any of three R's, and it could be repairs. And it could, might not be the span drain. I could see it. Cobra. Crow. How are cobras and crows stretches? Sears. Rear. Budget in here. I don't see anything in this that looks plausible. I see mountain. That's tall. See mountain, that's the closest thing to a real word that I've seen. Dirge? Ridge. Mountain? Ridge? Warrior. How does warrior fit in there? How does a warrior fit? see it. I don't see it. Bridge. Mountain and bridge. How does a warrior fit? part of the span gram or something that connects to it. Does Cobra or Cobras? It's this Crow and Share. Got me. I'm pretty sure Mountain and Bridge are right. I'm not certain on Warrior, but it looks right. Looks right. Geometry wise. I mean, doesn't this age G? See bracer, but I doubt that's a word. I don't see how Cobra and Warrior go with Mountain and Bridge. I can see how Cobra and Warrior go together. It's like team names. But I don't see the mountains or the bridges. If Cobra and Warrior are right, what do we do with SSEO? Poses, reposes. That doesn't work with Crow Chair. one's tough. Yoga poses. Mountain. Bridge. Warrior. Cobra. Crow, chair, tree. There we go. Oh, that took me way too long. But we got there. We will see you tomorrow.